be doing it for that long.
That's true. Okay. To be fair, we're actually playing Amoogus. And I didn't set it to do the thing, so you might have to we might be playing shenanigans. That button. Oh yeah, it's already oh there it goes. It's about. So we're gonna play Amoogus. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Go back. Go back. Go back. That name, okay, go back. Exit. Wrong button. I hit the wrong button. Okay, good. There is sound. I was thinking. Okay. So I'm waiting for the code. Because they're currently in the middle of a game. I don't know if it's gonna work because I did. No, fuck off. I did download the thing, and actually, you know what? Wait, I'm actually gonna exit first, and then I'm gonna move the little settings thing over here so I can see the damn thing. Open the game. Okay. Okay. Audio. Is oh okay so this is how it would be. We don't want that. We want oh dear. This one. Speaker is we don't want it to be that. I made it into the next game, yes. Maybe that one. Okay, good, that is it. Cool. Okay. Oh. Oh, it even hits me up. Oh wait, no, that's my microphone. I'm a dumbass. Okay, I think that's set correctly. Cool. Oh, they're down to one imposter. They're down to one imposter. Huh?
I'll check the log tomorrow and see what it says.
Okay.
And you're gonna bounce a little bit. Very clear.
Is it?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, it's clear. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm not moving, so.
I know, but.
Yeah, he actually first asked the stream team, and I said I'd be available after tea, and there's a free space, and I think they're down to 10. So we're gonna play this for a bit. Oh, come on. Mouse. There you go. Let me in. Of course, if I don't get in, I'll just switch to 10. Or they didn't see my message. We should send a surprise, and that's okay. But Ellie didn't respond to me. Oh, okay. Well, I guess they're playing another game. This is normal. Oh, you know what? Let's actually go test something. Let's replay. Does it show up? Well, it doesn't. Because I wanted to see if the actual thing was working, and I don't think it is. Oh, my friend has sent me something. Give me a second. Oh, that's cool. Thanks, Google. Yeah, I saw. Nice. I think I might just play 10 instead. Because, I mean, if I'm waiting, it's going to be 15 to 20 minutes, so we're going to switch to 10. So give me a second. If I can go back! Mouse, please. Alright, we'll just play 10. Where's my controller? Oh wait, did I turn on the... I did, I turned on the PS3. That was dumb. You know what's actually interesting? I hit the PlayStation 3 button by accident. And the PlayStation... Oh, well, like, of course the PlayStation 3 isn't showing up. Because of... It's not attached to the thing. You can export the Red Mage model where he's... I mean, he's not wearing pants. Obviously. There's a PlayStation.
There we go. There it is. It is not holding it. Okay. Let me switch this over. Oh, where's my controller? No. And it is where I left off. I should probably change that. There we go. We'll turn the volume down. To not murder everybody's sound. Murder everybody's ears. You fuck off! Hopefully it's fixed, but we'll find out. And legitimately, it was left where it was last Saturday, too, so. Well, yeah, because I'm not playing a computer game. I'm playing a console game, so it's not using up the memory. And there's no blip, like, no blip in the internet like there was last weekend. I suppose. I don't know what number I'm on. Yeah. Damn it. At least I can restart now. I guess that's a good thing I can restart because now I can count. Well, Or get off the ground. I'm at 50. Time to fuck it up.
Thank you.
God damn it, I was at 92.
Thank you. Damn it. Yeah, I haven't looked yet. I'll join when I'm finished. Oh shit. Oh, thank you. I don't even know if I got hit that time. I don't remember what number I'm on. Besides super low. I'm shocking myself because there is a select. Damn it. Failing. Failing, that is what I'm doing. I'm trying to get the, it's either a sigil or a crest. For Lulu's celestial weapon, you have to dodge, damn it, you have to dodge lightning bolts 200 times consecutively. Come on, I'm hitting the button. And this spot in particular likes to spawn them when you go back and forth. This spawning them this way makes the lightning go faster, because if you're going, like for instance, I'll go this way, it takes a long time for me to get struck by lightning. So I found a video that showed this crater, so going around in the circle will spawn them faster. See? So that's why I'm dodging lightning, at least in this particular spot. You too, Halconic. I can't wait to see more progress on the thingy you're doing. Oh no! Oh. Well, I don't know if I'll clear before Endwalker. But we did see Limit Cut an awful lot tonight. So that was good. I hope you do too. Aw, thank you. Yep, 8 weeks left. 60 days. I don't know what number I'm on, but I'm still pretty low. Which means my roommate has 60 days
to finish Shadowbringers. He finally got to it, so he got to it while I was streaming. So I'm excited to see him catch up to where I'm at. Oh, that's fine. The Pally set's fine too. Ooh, nice. Diamond weapon's fun. Cause you can fall off. So if you displace, you do something dumb. Running it on tank is fun too. Also, I'm not counting, so I don't know where I'm at. All I know is that I'm super low. I've done that many times. What sucks is I'm unfortunately not, as much fun as it was, I'm not really a fan of Sapphire Weapon. But the other weapons were fun. Yeah, Ruby had fun mechanics. But I'm curious to know if Sapphire Weapon wasn't finished, much like how Ruby went into Nail and Emerald went into Gaius. Be prepared for a tearjerker once you finish Diamond. I mean, if you're invested in that story, then be prepared for a tearjerker. If you're not really invested in it, then there's nothing to worry about. I really should have counted, because I don't know where I'm at. Yeah, I know that feeling. I just say fuck them at this point. I mean, I legit got so petty that I turned cutscenes back on for Zadnor, for Dalaradia. Because people wouldn't wait. So I said, fuck you guys, I'm gonna turn it back on and I'm gonna watch them. The only cutscene I watch is the one where it goes into... the weapon. The other ones I'll skip. But that one I don't skip because I'm that petty. I'm tempted to rewatch Alexander because I really like the music. We did hear the start of Brute Justice once. We got close. Oh, neat. Yeah, I'm watching that. It's the same way as my roommate, because I'm watching him. And I'm like, ooh, I want to spoil it so bad, but I can't, because it's like, I mean, it's a 2-year-old game, so spoilers are allowed. Damn it. Actually, I'm kind of curious. So how many did I have? I wonder how high that was. So let's go back. Because I wasn't counting, so I don't know how high it was. I mean, I know it wasn't 200. But if it's at least... if it's higher than 92... I would be surprised. Wow, that entire trip back, I didn't get shocked by lightning. Oh, hey, chest. Ooh, strength sphere, huh? I passed 100, but I didn't pass 200. Yeah. If I hit it again, it would have been... oh, I wonder how many I had. I swear to God, if I was... huh? How can I tell if I have? Well, one, I actually have to count them. I have to count them. Otherwise, I actually don't know. But if you have over like certain numbers, like the 50, the 100, then there will be a box out there that'll open. I got how many? I had 124 at last run. Damn it! I was almost 75 short. Yep. See, there's no box left. So if you don't get anything, then there's no box. I think the next reward is the 200 reward. So this time I'll count. We'll start over here. That's true. There may be a 150. See, I don't remember, unfortunately. One, two, yeah, people have done that. People are gonna come in and wonder, what the fuck are you doing? Just for good measure. I'm done. Fuck off. I can finish the game! Finally! Ah, you were right, 150. Thank you. Fuck. That should have put me at 201. Actually, it should be 202, I think. Yeah, 202. All right. Save, because I don't want to do that ever again. Oh my god, that was the final thing I had to do. Now we can go finish the game. I believe it's Makalania Woods? Or, no, this one. Like, yeah! Makalania. Here we go! Yeah, I know, right? I'm actually out of a drink. Oh, that's the wrong controller. That's the wrong controller too. Where the fuck did I put the controller? Oh, there it is. Okay, now I can move. Once I finally grab the right controller, of course. Bum bum bum. I don't have to do butterflies anymore. Can go finish Lulu's weapon. Wait. That's not the right way. This is the right way. Yes, I saved. I made sure to save. I should also take off no encounters. Yes, Lulu. Finish Lulu. So for the first time ever, I have gotten all of the Celestia weapons. As I was a kid, I did not do that. No. Wait, wasn't there a trophy for all weapons? Am I missing one? That's already its peak. That's already at its peak. Auron, that's at its peak. Kimari, I know, is at its peak. Waka. Lulu. And then Riku. Cool, then I do have all of them. Okay. This. Equip. Get off the taming sword. Wait, where is your... Wait, what is his... Oh, that's it. Alright, which one of you motherfuckers has, break damage limit? That one. Who has the... Nirvana. Nirvana's gonna be nice. God hand. Oh, it's gotta be. No, who has it? Oh, is it Waka that has it? Spirit Lance. Yeah. Take that off. What are we gonna put on you? So we can have some fun. Man, you ain't got nothing. All right, we'll change your thingy first. Okay, we have that first. Let's go this way. Because I can buy from this guy.
I walk.
Got any weapons? Oh, I don't have enough. Wah, wah, wah. You know, I thought I had enough. What happened to him? Hi, Ellie. How are you? Oh, no, not items. Sure, let's do the equipment. Auto. Oh, okay, I guess I can't do the thingy. Let's go to Titus. Do I not have a charge? Okay, I did buy something for him. Oop. Equip. Did I buy it for Lulu? Did not. I bought one for you. Yes. Did I buy one for you? I did. Yes. I know as fuck I didn't buy one for you. I don't even use you. Alright, you don't have a targe. Hi ho, glorious it is.
How are you?
Okay. So now we need customize. This. What are we gonna do? Oh, that takes a lot though. Wait, it only takes one? Hello? Yes. Oh, I can't do auto potion. Oh, I can't do auto phoenix either. It only takes one. Holy shit. Yes, please. What does this drill do? Oh, okay. I mean, he already does that. I think. Because technically, we want auto potion and auto phoenix. Alright, let's go play with. Yeah, because this should be. Oh, it breaks damage limit, not HP limit. Tetra. HP plus 30. Yes. MP plus 30. And I don't really think I need that. Cool. Thank you, Boo-Boo. I think I only bought those three, I think. Yeah. All these mugs. Okay, cool.
Okay, Waka can't move anymore. Oh, I was working on Lulu, wasn't I? Go back to Lulu, please. Okie dokie, thank you for watching, Nami. Meow. Oh, you finally learned your last skill, huh? Huzzah! I finally learned Flare! Okay, Lulu's done on their grid. Minus... whatever that is.
Double cast.
Horon is finished. I need to put Yuna up there. Yes. Oh! We want formation. Lulu and Yuna can switch. Yeah, that's usually how it goes. Board the airship. Alright, we're gonna save again. And let's go see if we can beat the game.
The final showdown was...
Let's put us in. And away we go.
Yeehaw! Here we go! Well, this is it, huh?
Yu Yevon's hiding somewhere inside Sin, and we're gonna find him.
Well, hooray! We get to finish the game!
Hey, simple is the way you like it, right?
You got that right.
Pops, I'm counting on ya!
Right. Got you covered. Yeah. How's that?
Right on. A singing ship in the sky.
I hope everyone got the message.
Shreen!
All right, we're going in.
How are we gonna get inside?
The easy way. How else?
Figures.
Well, let's go.
Hey, how you plan on getting inside?
If we can't get through the mouth, we'll rip open a new one. You with me?
That's what I call a plan.
Petra, eku free duika.
Of course.
Of course.
All right. We'll give that thing a new blowhole. All you gotta do is jump.
Oh, jeez.
Roger.
I won't tell you to be careful. Do your worst, kiddo.
Roger.
Vet. Riku, you... guard! Will do!
I can hear the song.
Yes, I can hear the hymn too.
They listen to us.
We won't let them down. Yuna. You don't need this anymore, right? Right?
Huh. Yeet.
Hey, guys. Guys, that's not good, yeah?
I know, right? You have no choice. You move closer, too. That's a big bubble of danger. Bruh. That would destroy the planet. Big hole. That makes no sense. None of these things can do anything. So, time for Waka. Yeah, hi, Dad. Who is it? Oh, Aaron, you're not gonna do diddly. How about that overdrive? Oh, that's gonna take forever. Hmm. doesn't do shit. That doesn't work either. I mean, oh, hello? Really? That's it? Oh, no shit. Here it is. Thwack. Cool, now everybody can hit the damn thing. Damn it. Cool, okay. Aha. Oh, neat. Okay, let's see. Well. Okay, that's nice. Overkill, huzzah! My arm. Ooh, an HP sphere, huh? Not that I need that. See, it's Orin. Put Titus back out here. I like that everything costs one. Oh, of course he does. I wonder when it stops stacking. Goodbye, other arm. I believe it raises a couple stats.
Kuma Pakia.
Pidra Shake, Edek Noga.
Tidrit Litva.
Oh, a level 3 sphere, huh?
The main gun's busted!
Hey, Agent! Alright, back inside! Time for another plan!
No! We're going in! Every blitzer knows, when you got the ball, you gotta score!
A day with you is never dull.
Star players.
Yeet. Okay. Hello, ugly. Aww. Doesn't work. Okay. Wait. Nice, you think poison's gonna work. Okay, it raises strength and defense. Okay, so you're useless. Bring in Waka. You're immune to that. A crit. Huh? Well, this is lame. Oh. I wonder if it's smart. Oh, it's immune. Never mind. What does that do? I have concerns. I mean, not gonna lie, I did too. You know what? You know what? Come here. That's how you wanna play, we're gonna play ball. Oh yeah, that's a good question, because since it's closed away, I don't think it's gonna absorb magic. That's all your impulse does? Sigh? Okay. That's cute. Oh, Jesus, gravity? That's nasty. Good thing I switched to the Bahamut. What happens? Oh, okay. You know? Maybe we should kill that. Oh, that's gonna kill. Bye, Bahamut. Hunts you. Does not work on the bus. Uh-oh. Oh, cool, that's dead. Oh, no, the shell is dead. Oh no, it is dead. What a weird animation. What the fuck? Thank God it's dead. It's one less thing I have to worry about. Alright, now that was a false because that put the boss sooner. I like how that's only one MP now. Because why not? It does something. Thank you. Okay, so that is eaten through. That's no fair. Well, I can't summon Bahamut. Holy it is. Not bad. Oh, okay. I know what that does. I gotta sneeze. Hutchu! Hutchu! God damn it. Whack. That doesn't do much. Kill. Nice, he's dead. Somehow they made it back onto the ship. Big old sky whale comes tumbling down. All right. Ooh, that's neat. None of the above.
Petra, it lit Pamiaje for the car.
Pamiaje had coup. Droja to had. It the Kribahek.
Riku, Aklama.
It's going to come back, isn't it?
I know.
What? You're kidding me.
No, we have to beat the guy inside, Sin.
Yep.
Crusaders would be out of a job if it was this easy, huh?
But it has weakened. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, we're winning!
Technically, yeah.
All right, I'll do what I can with the main gun.
This isn't over. Not yet.
Sin still lives. Kimari knows.
Pretty sure I gotta find Yuna. Not in there. Yeah, I know, right? Is it up here, question mark? It is.
I wonder if Serject is in pain.
Let's just end this, quickly. The Faith said they'd help us, right?
It bothers me, the way they said that.
Huh?
I mean, they've been fighting alongside us this whole time, but now they say they'll help?
I guess so.
Wait. Sin is reborn when Yu Yevon merges with an Aeon. Isn't that right? If I summon an Aeon, Yu Yevon will join with it. But at first, it'll be small, won't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Then we might be able to beat it without the final summoning.
Gotta beat up the Aeons.
What if Yu Yevon jumps again?
Then we'll take it down again. We'll fight him until there's no place left to run.
I never thought it would come down to this.
Yeah, I know. Hey, the Faith, they're tired of this whole thing too. Let's let them rest.
The Faith said it's pointless to keep dreaming. The dream will disappear, he said. What did he mean?
Spoilers, you mean Thetis.
What is it that Yu Yevon is summoning from within Sin?
The dream of the Faith.
You won't go away, will you?
Spoilers! Yes, he will. Uh-oh. He has another way to fly. Oh, no, wait. He's perched. He's perched. Yes, he's very angry. Oh. That's a horrible way to do the thing. To cut the cutscene. That's bad.
Well, son. Main gun is still busted. We can't give you any cover fire.
Hey, just take us in. We'll do the rest.
I know.
All right. Take us up, flush to the mouth. No mistakes. Or I'm gonna tear out that mop you call hair.
Trust me. Me take you there. No problem, yeah?
Let's get ready to blitz.
And what's interesting in 10-2, he can talk just fine. But at least it's still choppy like that. Oh, wait. No. Oh, that's a fortune. I don't have a fortune. Almost. Almost there. I need two more. Wait, that's not right. Go back. No. Look at this ugly mug.
Here we go.
Yeah, I'm coming for you, Dad.
Huh. Actually, we'll wait. Oh, I'm still out of range? Okay. Then I guess we will do haste. Cause why not? Wait, really? Well, that sucks. That's not so bad. Oh, hey, look, I'm closer. I can beat your face in now. He just screwed himself. Have a laser beam to the face. That's not bad. This might be bad. Question mark? Hit me. This is gonna hurt. Oh. Okay. I didn't see that coming. Good thing I saved. Yeah, matter of fact, it hurt real good. Oops! Good thing I saved. Yes, please. Okay, so. Confucius say don't use the summons. Truly, I figured it only, dead winds fuck off. I figured that would only have killed Bahamut, not the entire party. Oh, I can't skip it either. Alright, let's try it again. Actually, we're gonna... Fuck it, we're gonna holy right now. Oh yeah, we're definitely holying. You're immune to everything. That's nice. Let's drain some HP. After more holy spam. Okay, that doesn't drain very much. Exactly. That was a crit. Okay. Oh, those two are zombie now. Does Izuna work or is it gonna kill him? Let's find out. Okay, it just misses. Hi, Night Shadow. Thank you for the follow. You know what? Let's do this. Ooh, that was nice. Okay. Oh, good. That didn't hurt anybody. A little better. Hey, there we go. Uh-oh. The good news is... Whack. Yuna's in trouble. I was wondering why she couldn't go. Yay, he's dead. I win, fuck you. Remember Seymour? Yeah, we gotta fight him again. Hooray! I could be done with, No. I can be done with Yuna now.
Dan! Where are you?
We must go to him.
Then we will. Let me take front.
Good luck.
Follow me.
As he's in the back. Save. Actually, wait. Before we save, we're gonna sphere grid Yuna. And put her here. Out of life for 1 MP. Now we save. All right. You know what sucks? There's no map. But there are a bunch of pretty things to hit. I mean, that's technically why I took off, nope, it's not that one. That's why I technically took off the no encounters. Because I wanted to fight some of these. Uh-oh. Oh, I have an auto counter. I did not know that. No. Bro, I'm gonna hit you with everything. Aha! Okay. Fun fact, I'm not hitting you with anything elemental. Oh wait, no, that's got protect on it too. It's a shame I can dispel that. Fuck you, that's why. Uh-oh. Well, it happened again. Good thing I saved. Okay, I didn't know meteor was a thing. Wow, 2 game overs in one night. Good thing I saved. Oh. You missed me. Not that time. Not gonna do it. Not gonna do it.
Salvation promised.
Bruh. Uh-oh. You missed. I think that's a one-hit KO. Has dead. Tyler. Again? He's got counter too. That's it? That's all it does? That one's fun. Overkill. I win. Really? Oh, well, that's nasty. Alright, it's defeatable, so... murder. They didn't like that. Oh, it really didn't like that. I can't use magic. Yeah, well, I can do that. You know what? Let's have some fun. Time to murder you. Overkill? Oh yeah. Definitely overkill. Was it worth it? Absolutely. Okay, so I'll... Oh, I get to go first, huh? Ow. Aw, no overkill that time. Items. Wait, is this a dead end, really? Title!
You away.
Oh, I didn't get it. I hit triangle right as it hit zero. Excuse me? How dare you? Ha! There we go. Another turtle. Oh, no overkill. Another turtle. So nice to only have one MP to use. And it's dead. Oh, I don't need the ring. That's nowhere to go. Man, nothing but turtles, really? Oh. There's a treasure chest up there. Really? Come on, Waka, time to whack her. Why not? I did hit him. That's alright, it's gonna die anyway. Another toidle.